Fung to get us underway.
Team 4-0, but there's always the possibility that. So we'll see if Fung Chun Wei has been doing a revision on the game.
Albeit a garish yellow one, or goldy one, you could say, but players in the world, these two.
World single title has eluded her a little bit. First end. Good position on the block.
I can't remember for the life of me the exact detail, but you know, when she ignited.
I remember her beating.
It was a while ago now.
It was, 2010. And
a sort of post mortem examination into that defeat, you'd imagine, for the Chinese.
Well, it hasn't been done since. This round of 16 encounter.
Yeah, you've got to get in early against these Chinese standouts, and that's a fake. Can't you see this game out?
Yep.
Well, that'll be like salt to the wounds of the Singaporean. It is in full respond. Oh, that's excellent.
She knows she can get into those winning positions. On the line.
Yeah, well, he's up to, I think he's top 40 now. You know, and he's heading up there quick.
He is. Oh, look at this rally.
Super response off the back.
Just to say, got it in for you, Fung Chun Wei. Oh. Oh, look at that.
Now an error saying, go for it, go on. And a lot of backhand to backhand exchanges as well. Oh.
So many aspects to it. The more cameras, the better.
Motivating for everybody.
Yeah.
Of course, the format will change at the end of this event. Next year's will be very different. But the pool of one event will be slightly smaller.
Tactics that's going to help her get back into this game.
Way a little bit. And this. Is there anything you see it? And it's hard to believe it. And almost impossible. Playing little mind games. Which point? There will be a roar.
Have an answer to all of Fung Chun Wei's questions.
The way that she spreads the attack is admirable.
In the women's singles. Fung Chun Wei has a 2-point lead.
With a good showing at the start of game four here. Yeah! Backs away, she's so positive, sees the situation so quickly. But has very few answers to Chung right now. This game bubbling up nicely. Oh, she's determined to detach. Yeah, it was a wince, wasn't it?
Oh.
That's gutsy, though. That-
There we have it.
We go on in this top 10 clash. Feng Tianwei. We saw it in the doubles match that we called just recently between the German nation here. She'd dearly love to. Four women's round of 16s upcoming.
Chunwei with a 6-3 lead. Maybe that's receive game. It's going to have to be on point here.
Her resolve tested, but again, Chung Mung.